travels east to Thul's doom. She is to be his.
He's evil. A sorcerer who can summon demons.
You alone have stood up to their god. And what are you? Be.
It is said that they are deceivers. They murder people in the night.
Steal my daughter back.
Rome, grant me revenge.
We did a lot of training with stunt coordinator Terry Leonard, a lot of riding lessons, had a lot of martial art lessons. So there was a lot of prep work, actually, before we got involved in it.
We had Yamasaki, who was our sword master, and he really trained them in the art of swordsmanship and that karate-style sword fighting and all of that. Then I'd look at the routine, and I would enhance it or detract it just very briefly. I'd have everybody at 8 o'clock in the morning for horseback riding till 10:30, and then they'd go off to the gym and work at Yamasaki.
It was like really extensive kind of a training camp, an ongoing training camp, and including the weight training and all those things, because you wanted to make sure that the body doesn't just look very muscular, but that it also looks as smooth and as fluent with its performance, with the sword moves and all this. And all of those physical activities had to become second nature.
Ensinaram a ele seus segredos mais profundos. Erga espada! E fique atento!
Pegue-nos. When you stand in here, one, two, three. Now, turn, straight. Here. This side, same line, not like this. Stop here. Several more times. Here. One, two, straight. Turn. Then strike. And then all the way up. Here. Get it? So next time we have to understand how feeling it is. So practice next time walking is we can touch each other. But I don't want to all the time touch. If you touch each other, means, oh, we are 50. Oh, it's okay. That means you lose technique. So, stand up here. Okay, now you can cut the limb. Point! Five. Okay? Hey, hey! Now, four different poles. Different poles. Same thing on top. Same thing on top. Develop you sharp. Okay?
Thank
you. So, okay, try now on calm timing, 10 more times. Start. Okay.